because what I saw is still etched in my mind. What I never knew is what I know now, which is that those people who live in Gaza are mainly, but unbelievably young. The average age is 17. That means that about 250,000 are under 10. So that in a very densely packed urban area, if you decide to throw missiles, shells, and the rest, then undoubtedly you will kill children. And that is what they're doing. So when I last spoke to the Norwegian doctor, who is one of those dealing with the consequences of this bombing, I asked him how many children have been wounded. They've registered 1,310. How many children dead? 166. But that number is growing all the time. Our United Nations, our government, our world is not that interested in